Stop apologizing for it. Because I can tell you, honestly, people are probably tired of hearing it. And what it does is that it puts people in a position where their expectation of you, which once was here,